Hey heroes, welcome back. I am joined by Sir Matt, and we are talking about, this is going to be episode 2 of the Amazon Wheel of Time series. And we're trying to decide, what are they going to keep? What are they going to cut, Sir Matt?
Yeah, absolutely. We did that with episode 1. So, you know, we know from that Wheel of Time panel, that Jordan Con panel with Ruth Judkins, that the season 1 is going to be 8 episodes. So now the question begins, where are we going to end? Is season 1 just going to be Eye of the World? You know, with so many books, we're starting to think probably not going to be the case. We may actually get a little bit into the Great Hunt. We'll save that for some of our episode 7 and episode 8 and some of that. But yeah, so today we're going to be talking about where we think it's going to go in episode 2. So to backtrack real quick, we said episode 1 is going to end about the time they leave Two Rivers, they leave Edmonds Field after the Trolloc attack. So now we're going to be talking episode 2, where we think this episode will end.
Yeah, absolutely. And one of the things I think we should mention, I don't know that we said this in the first video, but we definitely believe this, that Nynaeve will not follow them later, but that Nynaeve will actually join them out the gate, if that makes sense.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, there's going to be a lot of blending of characters. There's going to be some stuff that happens out of order. There's going to be some stuff that may happen way later in the series that gets kind of woven in now, so it all makes sense. So, yeah, you know, Nynaeve joins them in the books much later, but I agree with you here. I think that she will join them in episode 1. They'll all leave as a group. So episode 2, as you and I kind of talked this through, we're thinking that episode 2 is going to end around the time where Matt takes the dagger from Mordith. So we're going to get to Shadar Logoth. And this may include some of the stuff that happens a little bit after this in the chapters. It's just that section where they're traveling around there, you know, and then they split up. But it's going to be that kind of on the road segment, right? You know, Egwene learns to channel a little bit with Nynaeve, sure, or with Moraine, excuse me. Mm-hmm. So some of that stuff's going to be woven in there. Maybe some of the stuff we hear afterwards in the books when they split up, where Thom is kind of giving Rand and Matt kind of lessons, right? Yeah. And how he thinks stuff, some of that stuff may be in there as well. So we're both, I kind of think this, they're going to get to Shadar Logoth, they're going to meet Mordith, and then it's going to end with them still splitting up, but it's going to be in Shadar Logoth where they get split up. Maybe there's an attack, maybe there's something, and then that's what causes them to have to go in two separate directions.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, so I think one of the interesting things is that along the way, so we're probably, what we're saying really is that we're going to skip right past Tarn Ferry, maybe. I mean, we might, you know, get on a ferry for a second. We're going to skip right past Barlon. And we're not really going to stop at those places, or if we are, it's going to be very, very, very quick. And so really a big, I think people will notice, we basically just said that Min, this whole part where we encounter the character Min, is not going to happen in season 1. Sir Matt?
Yeah, it may still happen in season 1. I it's possible, but I don't know that we're going to meet Min episode 2 right out of the gate, right? Yeah. Because, you know, where she kind of shows back up later in the books, you know, you're talking about, do we cast somebody now or do we cast somebody later so we can have them for some seasons? And it's possible, you know, you and I've talked, there's going to be a lot that's going to just get cut. I mean, you just have, yeah, to cut a character that you and I were talking about, that, you know, that'd be a season 2 character. We were talking about the possibility of Huron, right? You know, the sniffer, yeah, he may get cut entirely.
Yes.
He may get blended with some other characters. So, it's possible Min may not even be in the show. You know, we were talking about the possibility. Could you merge some of these female characters, you know, that, that are involved with Rand?
Careful, right? Now. Yeah.
Could you merge them into one character? We're thinking maybe not, but that may just be the route they end up going, or you know, or something, yeah, like that. So yeah, I definitely don't think we will see Min in episode two, where it would make sense for her to be.
Right. So I think if she does show up, and we'll talk about this later in later episodes, maybe another larger city, which we'll get to. There's a spot where perhaps she could show up. I am starting to lean towards the idea, though, that if they've got these first two seasons sort of figured out, and we've got 16 episodes, she's either there or she isn't. I mean, you're either going to show her or she's just not going to be there. I don't know. I mean, I guess you could bring her in later, but I don't know. It doesn't need to be episode two. It can definitely be after Shadar Logoth. It could be in Camelin. It could be, you know, there. So we'll talk about more of that later. But I think what we're trying to say is we're streamlining this, and we're going to a pretty dark place. I think then Moraine can sort of tell more about the story of Manetherin and the old blood and the wars that went on there. So that might be what happens. I think, as you say, Mashadar at the end splitting them up into two groups could be how that episode is going to end. And yeah, that'd be a great way to kind of end it. Like, we don't know what's going on. It's kind of scary. And the group is now split up.
Exactly. And, you know, we'll talk about this a little bit in our episode three prediction. But one of the things we're thinking is that the groups that get created may be different than the groups that are in the book. Right. You know, we were talking about, you know, we'll definitely talk about this a little bit more in episode three. So certainly stay tuned for that. But Perrin may actually go with Matt, Rand, and Thom, as opposed to, you know, he and Egwene kind of do go off in a direction. And then you have Nynaeve, Lan, Moraine there in one, and then you have, you know, so some of the groups may be a little bit different.
A little
as
different,
well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. So as we're talking right there at the end, when they split up and they have to go different directions, those groupings might not be three groups. It might just be two, and we're going to put those so certain people are going to have to go from one side to the other. So yeah, I like that. The groups will be a little bit bigger, but they're still just two main groups, and they're easier to follow. You know, things that could happen, though, I wanted to bring up the White Cloaks really quick. So when you go to Berlon, like you'll that's where they encounter the White Cloaks, and that's where our characters do develop a little bit more. You have a Phage, you have a Murdral that shows up. All of that can still happen on the road in episode two. It's just, we don't need to stop at that village and spend a lot of time there. We just need to get to the next important location. And I think they may shortchange some of that, or we'll just see a glimpse of them, almost like this quick cutting of them going through little villages maybe or something. But you're still going to have a, you know, the Shadow Spawn attacking them, and Moraine doing what she can, and them on their horses and power, you know, in making sure that everyone's healed and refreshed. I mean, those things will still happen, but we've got to get to that major, you know, that next location. So,
yeah, absolutely. So again, you know, you were talking about cramming, you know, so many books into possibly, I mean, I think you'd be, you know, hopefully we get at least eight seasons. I mean, I think that's, you know, just a guess right now. You know, you're a lot of information, a lot of things are going to have to get cut, streamlined. And so that's kind of where we're at. But so certainly stay tuned for our episode three. We're going to talk about what happens when the group gets split up, what we think they're going to keep, what we think they're going to cut, and maybe different than what you think. But certainly let us know what you think so far. What do you think they're going to keep? What do you think episode two, how far into the book do you think it's going to get? Leave us a comment below. Thank you for watching, and remember that the horn has sounded.